All right, 4:15 is our time, and calm right now, but that may change.
Yeah, this afternoon we're looking at the greatest risk for some severe weather across the area. Yeah. Flooding is going to be really the thing that would be the most widespread and that everybody should be watching, especially in northern and western parts of the mid-state. Sure. The ground's already saturated from yesterday, in most areas. And it's going to depend on exactly where you are, how much rain that we're expecting. But it looks now that northern parts of the area are actually going to see the most from this system as it moves through, in particular northwestern parts. That's why this is where the flash flood watch is centered. Yes, it includes central parts of the area where we'll likely see some rainfall, but we could see even more in our Kentucky counties and of course our northwestern counties. And this flash flood watch is going to go all the way through early Saturday morning across the mid-state. So you got to be on your toes for this across the area right now. We only have showers really in our plateau counties. We're talking about near the Crossville area, another little sprig of rain down there near Tullahoma, but nothing to be concerned about. We're mainly dry across the area with mostly cloudy skies. A few areas seeing some breaks in the cloud cover. But back to the west, this is what all eyes are on. That twisting that you see right there, just slightly to the east of Little Rock, that is now Tropical Depression Cindy. Back out to the west, this will continue to move right towards the Nashville area as we go through the day. So we're going to see this area of rain staying pretty close to the center as that moves our way by about 11 o'clock noon. That's when we'll start to see the rain pick up again with some flooding and some thunderstorms in it that could potentially be strong with some straight line gusty winds. And it is not out of the realm of possibility to see a small brief tornado spin up with this system across the area right now. The latest on Cindy, 15 mile per hour winds moving north northeast at 12 miles per hour. This is actually where it's moved since the last update. That's the latest. And here's where we're expecting to be, just slightly north and west of Nashville at 7 p.m. this evening. That means probably during the afternoon, sometime around 3 p.m. or so, it's going to be moving just to the north of the Nashville area. And that means that we could definitely see the possibility of some severe weather because we're just to the south of the low. So we're actually in the more favorable area for it. As far as what's expected, we'll continue to see this move off into your Saturday, well out of here. But here's the rainfall we could see from this. You can see by 10 or 11 or noon, we'll see the rain approaching. Lots of rain and storms by 1 or 2 this afternoon. We'll see more continuing and then another little batch as we get into around 4 or 5 p.m. And then that moves off and we'll see all this action decreasing overnight. Waking up with some clouds, but very little rain expected now into your Saturday with improving conditions and partly cloudy skies. For today overall, look for temperatures to warm only to 80. We are under Storm 5 alert all day. Rain and storms are very likely, but then we get an amazing dry period after this with highs only in the 80s. And we're talking maybe not even quite up to 80 by Monday and Tuesday and lows in the 50s. So quite a cool down with mainly dry weather once we get through the day today. We'll have more throughout the show.